We'll just do the waiting for Small World right now. Since it's early, it should get hotter. It's still hot, but it should get hotter. Might as well get it over with now. I heard some parts of the park, or most parts, are actually shaded, so that's good to know, because the sun is really strong. Hey mom, did you ever do Small World?
Small World's like iconic. It's like they have it at every Disney park, and it's like everyone's kind of a little different.
Okay.
But yeah, Small World's like, when you think of Disney, one of the things you think of is the Small World. It's like a whole new world when you're out of the sun.
I wasn't sure if we're gonna make it out of that heat. That's intense. Now I understand why people here have umbrellas everywhere. Oh my god. It shouldn't be this hot for not even 9 a.m. yet. So we came in from over there. Waited this whole way around here. Are you waving at the boat?
Where's the train?
Good eye. Oh, and we're off. Woo. You excited? That's a gondola. Yeah, it's a gondola. That's a yodel. Japan. Yeah, it's a hippopotamus. Yes, it is. It's Donald Duck. There's Donald Duck. That's a pink pen. Yeah, right here. Oh, it's Stitch, right. Is it Stitch or Moana?
Lilo and Stitch.
Oh, look, there's Moana. Look, Nemo! Little mermaid, Ariel!
Is
that your favorite princess?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that was a pretty fun ride. You know, the thing that impressed me the most is I love how the sound was during that whole ride. Like everywhere you were, it just like there was so much surround sound. It really got you into the spirit of this ride, of the small world. It really filled me up with that positive, like worldly spirit right now. I'm feeling like kind of fuzzy. Yeah, I love that. Hey mom, what are the words to that song?
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all.
I'm gonna have that ringing in my head for like a couple of days now. Okay, let's go.